Are you seeing a destination folder already exists error in your WordPress website? Well, keep watching. In this video, I'll walk you through how you can remove that error so you can install the theme or plugin that you're working on. There are two typical reasons why this happens. One is you've tried to remove the plugin or the theme before, but it didn't remove properly, and so you still have that folder there. Conversely, maybe you try to install the theme or plugin and something happened and it interrupted during the installation. And so now you have an empty folder. The first thing you can do is check the themes or plugins area. And if you already have it installed, then you don't need it. If this isn't here, but you're still getting that error, then let's move on to the next step. The next step involves using an FTP client to log into your website's backend so that you can check on the folder structure from there. You can use any FTP client you wish. For this video, I'll be using FileZilla. From FileZilla, you want to go to your WP content folder, go into the theme or plugin folder that you're working on, and take a look at the folders here. If you see the plugin folder showing, but the plugin is actually not on your site, then we just need to go in and delete that. So to do that, just go in and right click, click delete. And then that should delete the folder so that you can go in and upload the plugin that you need. Now that it's deleted, we'll head back over to our WordPress dashboard. We'll go to our plugins area, click add new, upload plugin. And now you want to find the file that you were trying to upload before. This is the one I was trying to install. So we'll click install now. And now we don't get that error. Now we can activate the plugin or the theme if you were doing a theme. And that's how you fix destination folder already exists error in WordPress. Did you learn something from today's video? If so, subscribe to our YouTube channel and we'll send more helpful tips to help you manage your WordPress website. And thanks for watching.